Someone asked a question of how to tell who's in your group. What you'll need to do is go to People after you're in your Canvas course. So click on People. Then you're going to select the option, that a tab that says Groups. Click on that. Once you click on that, you're going to scroll down and look for your team. Now, I'm Happy Gilmore, and I'm in Happy Gilmore's account. So I'm scrolling down to Team Zero. You'll notice there's a visit right next to it. So whatever team you're in, you should see the word visit with a hypertext link. You're going to click on that visit, and it's going to take you into your actual team. So now I'm in Team Zero, and these are the options only the members of the team along with the instructor can see it. Then you're going to click on People within the team, and then you should see your list of group members. Since I'm Happy Gilmore, I'm by myself, so I don't see anybody else. You'll see the teacher link here, and then all you need to do is write those two down on your assignment. And then if you want to go back to the main course, get out of this team, even though you can have all these features, share files, discussions, pages, and a home, you go ahead and click on Team Zero or your respective team number, and then you'll need to click one more time on the actual main course link. And now I'm outside of the team. I'm in the main course and I can see everyone. So that concludes this video. And remember, today is a great day to learn accounting.